to shine.
Yeah.
All right, that went great. Yeah.
Now then, the ritual has been completed according to the Norse scriptures. You may pick one of the nuts now, Silhouette.
Yes, Professor.
That's right. We must place our utmost faith in the ancient Norse traditions.
Yes. I just need to have faith and trust in the professor. I am very eager to be free of this mask. It's quite heavy. Okay.
Never mind the taste. Have your eyes been healed?
I don't feel any different. Let me try removing my mask. It's so amazing, Professor! The sky and the trees. Oh, it's all so vibrant and colorful!
Thank the gods! It's a success! Oh, we finally did it, Silhouette!
Yes, we did, Professor! I don't know how long it's been since I've seen the world for how it truly is. I never imagined it would be this beautiful. I agree. It went swimmingly.
I'm glad all that research into the ancient Norse customs paid off. It seems my hypothesis was accurate. You are a descendant of Norse oracles. We succeeded in suppressing their extraordinary power residing within you.
Oh, I don't really understand all that complicated history stuff. All I know is that it wouldn't have been possible without you both. Huh? That's odd. Everything's turning red again. Adol! Watch out! Behind you! Good work, Adol. Professor, what does this mean? My eyes, they're back to how they were.
It appears as though the effects of the nut were only temporary. Oh, I failed. I should not have been so quick to assume success. I have no other leads from the scriptures aside from this. I'm terribly sorry, Silhouette.
You don't need to be, Professor. You've already done so much for me. We know that these nuts work. I can just eat one if I ever feel like taking off my mask. So, don't get down on yourself. okay?
Your kindness is enough to give anyone comfort, Silhouette. But I won't quit. We'll find a way to cure you for good. Our next plan requires you, Adol, to annihilate all the Lemuris right away.
I'm sure Adol would have already done so if it were that simple.
Yeah, you do have a point.
But it makes me happy that you're working so hard for me, Professor. It's true that if all the Lemuris went away, nobody would have to fight them anymore. And if there was even the slightest chance that were possible, I'm sure that you would be the one who could do it, Adol. So, I'm going to do my best to keep helping you.
Use responsibly.
Oh, take care up there.
My time
Leave
is shy.
Here.
some treasure. Tapping you in!
Hup! Hup! Hup!
treasure chest! Here. A treasure chest!
Things blocking the way. How do we get it down?
A treasure chest! Let's take a break.
It's not going up. Let's look around.
Crimson one! Something's there.
Help!
All yours, Krisha!
Something's there.
Treasure chest!
Treasure chest! Run away!
got this.
Let's go!
It's hot in here. What's with this place?
It's lava. Don't get too close to it.
Jules, are you all right? We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to. Can you take this at all?
Something's there.
Stop!
So this is what they mean by breathtaking.
Yeah!
this.
Let's go!
Something's there, some treasure.
Treasure chest!
a dead end.
What a waste of time.
Let us investigate. Something seems off.
A treasure chest! Treasure chest! Treasure chest!
Adol, there's a weak spot in that wall over there. We might be able to get him to break it for us.
A treasure chest!
Let's take a break.
Can't fight him head on, Adol.
Cracks in the floor might be our ticket. Excellent work, Adol. Looks like we can keep going now.
Yeah.
It's just one dragon, exactly.
You know what they say. Two heads make for a better fight than one.
Listen to me! Yeah. hear me out. Yeah.
Adol! No, not yet. But I did forget to tell you something. You see, the thing I had to rush over to tell you was...
What is this place? A chapel? Don't tell me we took a wrong turn somewhere.
I don't think we did. We're definitely still in the prison.
I remember hearing about a chapel in the special sector.
This must be it. Let's take a look around.
Anemona? Is there something wrong with that portrait?
What? Aside from it being old as...
Wait. What the hell is this?
I do not know what to make of this either.
That looks like... Is that you, Anemona?
I cannot be certain. It is possible that it is merely a doll that resembles me.
Who's the girl holding it? She reminds me of someone, but I can't put my finger on it.
Though it is concerning, it would be more constructive to proceed with our investigation. There is insufficient evidence to draw conclusions from.
Pragmatic as usual, I see. Okay. Let's keep this ball rolling.
But this is the first time we've been here. How do we know where to look?
We'll start somewhere and sweep the place until we've seen every last nook and cranny.
As inefficient as that sounds, I don't have any better ideas. Let's go, Adol.
Might be something around here.
Crimson Blind! Yep!
Dr. Noah... and... Shadowlord?
Dad...
Jules, you came.
I told you, did I not? My expectations of them were not unfounded.
Yeah? If that's all you were expecting, then you're in for a surprise. I knew you two scumbags were in cahoots all along.
Our collaboration is the result of various circumstances.
Collaboration? It must be related to the research of primordials and monsters.
60 points for effort. You are on the right track, but you are wrong about one thing. You mistake my intention. The research is incidental to my true objective. The unequivocal liberation of Glia and its proud history and faith.
So that means... you're trying to drive the Roman Empire out of Glia?
Yes. We will force them to relinquish their grip on this land. Even amongst you monstra, there are Gleans who have suffered injustice at their hands.
I don't...
That's easier said than done. How exactly are you going to make all of the Roman forces withdraw?
That's right. The Hieroglyph Knights wouldn't stand a chance against the entire Roman army. Or are you planning on using the monsters and primordials?
Those are merely byproducts. But I suppose they could be used as weapons.
Byproducts?
It is as the White Cat says. Our forces alone are insufficient to reclaim and secure Glia's independence.
I see. So that is what you were planning.
Ah. Good of you to join us.
Aprilis!
We have many visitors today, Dr. Noah. A certain someone has told me much about you. It is a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
A certain someone? A
Where is he now?
I am afraid I do not know. But I am sure you expected this. He is a prudent man. He rarely shows himself to even us.
As he's always been.
Time is a lamentable thing. I envision meeting you in less of a broken state. I give you 20 points. I regret that I cannot wholeheartedly welcome your return, as you are now. The symbol who represents us should be befitting of our righteous cause.
What are you doing?
Apologies, but you are no longer needed.
I didn't even see him move.
Aprilis!
Hey, get up! Come on, you're stronger than this!
Animona!
What's happening to her? Help her!
I can't. No one can.
She can't die like this.
Aprilis.
What's wrong? Adol! What's happening?
Crimson King. No. Adol Kristin. I leave the rest to you.
Thank you.